If you're encountering the operation couldn't be completed, input or output error on your iPhone, don't worry, I've got some solutions to help you out. This issue usually happens due to file system errors, connectivity issues, or corrupted files. Here is how to fix it. Before you do anything, try using document apps on iPhone. First, install the third-party document app on iPhone from App Store. Now open this up, tap File app, open it up. Find out the file and check your issues. If this doesn't work, try the other following step. Solution 1, offload the app. Open Settings, scroll down and tap General, tap iPhone Storage, find the Files app, tap Offload app again to confirm. Tap Reinstall app. After that, try to check if the issue is resolved. Solution 2, sync iCloud. Open Settings, tap your Apple ID at the top of the screen, tap iCloud, tap See All. Find out iCloud Drive, enable to sync this iPhone, restart your iPhone, open Settings, tap General, scroll down, and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset, then select Reset Network Settings. Note that this will reset your Wi-Fi passwords, cellular settings, and VPN configurations. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve the input or output error on your iPhone. If this guide helped, let me know in the comments below.